presented by the Southeastern Philharmonic Orchestra under the direction of Mr. Max Hobart. This program consists of both classical and pop style pieces, so there should be something for everyone. We're very excited to be back after an unplanned 2-year hiatus, and we are happy to be part of a return to the sound of music.
Thank you. Thank you. Huntingtonville. And I wrote this arrangement of this tune that was written in Sheila's honor by Alan Fox. I first knew Sheila, when I first came into this orchestra, I was in the viola section. And Sheila was in the second violin section. You have to know what Sheila was. And I now realize that I was led to this orchestra so that I could become a member of Sheila Nation. Sheila knew so many. You think about all the people that she knew and all the different things that she did. And once I was a member of Sheila Nation, if Sheila decided she was your friend, she was your friend. She was 100%. There was no dishonesty in her. And we will miss her. She always came to my youth orchestra concerts, so I considered her to be a woman of taste and refinement. But she really did it because she loved me, and I'm gonna miss her. And we'll all miss her. But we know where she is.
Thank you.
the Southeastern Philharmonic